Okay. Should be on. Nah. Alright. We're gonna play a little Golden Sun for a little while. I got bored. Gotta remember how I set up my controller. Yeah, that's not it. Alright, there we go. Okay, so we just saw that Minotaur head over there that was missing an eye. Now we found a small jewel. Well, might as well stick it in the eye of the Minotaur thing. Oh crap. Well, one of the things I don't like about this is the fact the friggin', if the thing you're targeting dies before you get to attack, then you don't get to have a chance of switching targets and like your guy apparently doesn't know how to target someone else when the thing he's wanting to attack is dead. Okay. Oh well. Sure, why not? Alright. As for some reason, nobody around can seem to understand. Or can see the little dotted lines on the bottom. Maybe that's why we're special. We can actually see where things can be moved. That's right. Run from me. You are terrified of me. Alright. From memory, I'm going in a big circle. Might as well chuck some synergy at him. And I did. I thought there was another branching path over here. Sworn there was a little chest in here that had a small herb in it or something like that. Going in giant circles. Thank you. I don't know, my internet went full on derp. Chop it down to size. Oh, honestly, I'm probably not gonna play for very long because I'm starting to die. I'm exceedingly tired. But I don't work for the next 3 nights, so I should be able to get some. What's behind door number 4? I used to know this. I didn't much care. Pretty sure I went the right way. Ah! Then that gem we found. I get this feeling like I'm going the wrong way. I think I went the wrong way again. It's been years since I've played this game. It makes me sad because because it's a really good game. I didn't get it on the floor. That's what I did. Sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't. Herb. Here we go.
Yee-hee, we got it.
Another sip of my tea. Okay, here's gonna be the test of my memory. I'm also like 3/4 asleep, so if anything, it'll probably be running on more muscle memory than anything else. Some sort of safety switch. I think it's these two. That disables the safety mechanism. And then he pushes in and you get a little cutscene.